Hey guys, you work creepers, and welcome back to my Minecraft series. The last time I left off, I was building house. Spent a few nights in Minecraft, and I did some stuff off camera. Nothing too complex. I've made a pen over there, as you can see, for my food animals. As you can see, there's pigs and cows. Because I was making a farm for my one potato. As you can see, it's come along very nicely. Some zombies came and tried to mess my shit up, and one of them dropped a carrot. I didn't think I was gonna get a carrot until I got like a looting sword, but you know, I killed one zombie and you drop one, and I still have the rotten flesh. Plenty of sheep around here now. Well, there wasn't so many when I was looking for them in the first episode. Dirty bastards. And you can see I also got some sugar cane for when I need to make some books and some bookshelves. Well, the way cow, I think I've... Yeah, as you can see, I've spent a couple hours at it. Wait, do I have my potatoes? I must put my potatoes in the chest. Oops. Move it out of the way. Get out of the way. See, not the biggest farm, but, you know, it's a start. Yes, come pig. Oh, whoops. fell in the water. No, don't eat it. Now you can eat. Go away, cow. Ooh, letter. Letter, 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 letter. I need the letter. Did you pick up the letter? You didn't. You son of a bitch. Oops. I'm going into my bridge. I have to get some dirt over here. Fortunately, don't have a silk touch tools yet. As you see, I've gotten a lot of cobblestone and stuff. I went to a nearby cave and got the cobblestone because, you see, these cobblestone walls are actually way better than fences because... They just seem better. I don't know. There was a genuine reason. I can't remember it at the top, off the top of my head. What is that pig doing? Oh, he's dancing. He's dancing! Dancing pigs. All day, every day. Mm-hmm. As you can see, I've been busy cutting down some trees, replanting trees. I think I have some wood on me. Yep, I do. So, like I said, I have stone tools now. I have one of everything, even a stone hoe. Well, that's actually the second stone hoe. I made that just in case. But it turns out I didn't need it. And I got a bow. I got pretty much everything. And luckily, I didn't die. So, all is good in the hood. So, I guess the thing to do now is, where's my map? Where's my map? Should get my food. The only real cooked food I have is freaking carrots. Those pork chops are almost gone. I'm gonna make a... Where do I want to go down? Now, this is what I normally do in Minecraft. I just get out a shovel and just shovel down like this. I guess if you don't have the best spot, just anywhere will do. A shovel is actually one of the best tools you can actually do this with, because other than stone, everything underground is destroyed by heat. Other than stone and sandstone, everything else is destroyed by a shovel. You really only have to encounter sandstone if you're near a beach, near sand, or like I am. So you wouldn't. Say if you were in the middle of a plains biome, I'd be a bit worried if you found some sand. Probably be in the craziest Minecraft world ever if you did find some sand and stone in a freaking plains biome. But if you're near some sand, there's a chance you're gonna find some sandstone while you're digging down. It's just the way it is. My bag is absolutely full. Is that mossy cobble? Did I find a stronghold? Nah, boys. Oh, I thought that was mossy cobble. It was so hard to see. Yo, imagine if I found the freaking stronghold, which is one of the things you need for the ender or dragon. You need to find a stronghold to go to the end. Imagine if I found that for a freaking accident. Oh, that would. Oh, shit. Shit, boys. Shit is going to get real because there is. Oh, shit. No. The monsters are gonna get me. I just see like a creeper or something just following me down here. Don't do it. Look up. Damn it. Ah, damn it, I don't have enough wool. I just have to keep going in, cobblestone. The hell? I found a spawner! I found a skeleton spawner! I thought I heard skeletons. Hello? Hello? Hello, friend. Oh yeah, kill yourselves! Kill each other! Gravel there as well. It's brilliant. From freaking spawner. Yeah, let them. Yeah, kill yourselves. Do that. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Seriously, don't mind me. Don't mind me. No, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Come on. Come on, please. This is cool. Found a spawner. they want my, they want me, they want me. I'm not freaking smart. Oh, shit. One of them hit me. It was you, wasn't it? Yeah, waste all your arrows. This is good, because, you know, I'll need arrows to defeat the Enderdra. So, skeleton spawner is just what the doctor ordered. Now, if I can get in there to see, I'm not exactly strong enough to take down these skeletons. It'd be ideal if I had some armor, which I don't. If I can get in there and just stop them spawning long enough to make the spawner into a trap. Oh shit. Oh, he coming. Oh, he coming. Luckily, they can't freaking jump. You ain't got hops, bitch. You ain't got hops. Scoop. Ha! Sucker. Why do I aspire? Okay. This is perfect. And, you know, it's relatively high up. It's nicely done. Mm-hmm. Yes, I can make a good trap here. And there is two chests, since that sometimes you only get one. Oh, zombies. Zombie. Ooh, a name tag. Iron. Yes. I can make an iron sword. Dump some of this stuff I don't need. Mushrooms. Don't need those. Flint steel. I need that. That for when I go to the Nether. I don't need those. What's in here? Ooh, an enchanted book. Knockback. I guess. It's not ideal. Oh. Freaking, Right, I could probably make, maybe I can make a maybe I can make some, I don't know if you can still do that on, I know you used to be able to make wool from string, maybe. Can I still do that? Can you still do that? Can you still make... Can it be done? Yes! It can! Yes! Look at that! Freaking knowledge is power, bitches! Learn it! Yes, and I came down without a crafting table. I am freaking brilliant. Make a bed so I can know when it is nighttime. Is it nighttime? I'm clicking on it. You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby. Where? Ooh, iron. Where do I hear a chicken? Hello, chicken. Actually, I can use you for food. Sorry. The chicken had to go so I could survive. It is still night. Right. So, ideally, I need... Hello. Hello. Oh. You motherfuckers. Come here. Oh. Is there another one? Hardly. I think it's just like... There just happens to be three... There just happened to be three skeletons. There. Four. Ah, that's where they're coming from. Maybe those were the monsters that the game was telling me about. I try to sleep now, but freaking it's daytime, so there's no point. What I'm probably gonna do is I'm probably gonna set up this trap on, off camera, and then show it to you guys in the next... Oh! Sorry, pig. Running. Safe! You can only sleep at night, but can I get rid of the rain? There's not a whole lot I can do without, What the hell did I do with my potatoes? That's weird. My potatoes seem to be missing. Hashtag where are my potatoes? Hashtag where are my potatoes? What did I do with my furnace? What is everything? Everything disappearing on me. Yeah, let's not go outside until it stops raining. I can't stop it raining. It freaking hell, this is terrible. Spire, it's daytime, so you stay away, okay? It's two spiders. Hey! No! It's daytime! What the hell's their problem? It's daytime! I didn't attack one of them. I wish there weren't freaking. Oh, look at him. Look at this guy. I see you chilling. I guess I may as well make a furnace since mine seems to have gone away. I mean, how's a furnace that you put down despawn? It blows my mind. Don't despawn this time. Oh shit, did I have coal in it? Oh, I hope I didn't have coal in it. I don't have that much coal. I found one freaking piece of iron. This is going well. Oh yeah, Ender Dragon, here I come. 100%. Yeah, no doubt about it. One freaking piece of iron. That'd be great for making flint and steel. Well, Oh, but I've already got that, so I think it's down. I think I left it down in one of the chests down in the spawner. Oh crap! I don't have what I need. I need to find more iron because I need buckets to make the trap. Shit. Right. That's not good. Alright. I should make another stone pickaxe. And if I had some sticks. And if I did have some sticks, that would be good. That would be good. If I did have some goddamn sticks. Why am I carrying freaking pumpkin and sapling string, freaking dirt. I don't need that much dirt. Cobblestone wall I don't need. The arrows, they could be handy. Sand, I don't need sand. No, a bow. A bow is always handy. A bow is always handy, especially against the green exploders. I eat creepers. Right. I don't know how he spawned. Come at me, spider, see what happens. Yeah. Oh shit. Shit. Damn it. You just know that's gonna be the first of many. Pretty decent cave right there. I know what I'll do. Lock this off. Off. So any mobs that spawn around in this area won't feel compelled to wander down. Now they can't. So that's... Look at that. Look what's down there. Oh, I got him! Hold still, I swear I won't kill you. Yes! Look at that! Long shot for the win! Suck it, creeper. Where did I put my carrots? Did I seriously leave those at the house? You. No, he doesn't want to come to me. Chicken shit. Come on. Ha! It's not me, I know you're there. I saw you with the creeper earlier. And I killed the creeper! Oh, another one! See if I can't line shot this one. Yeah, up. Boom, I got him. Hold still, one more shot. Boom! Suck it, you green pricks. That's right. You're not gonna blow anything up. You had your one chance. It's gone now. It's never coming back. Actually, who am I kidding? It will be back. The creeper is just bound to sneak up on me sooner or later. Excuse me. Oh, boys. Yes, listen to those skellies burn. Listen to them burn. Ha. Suckers. Oh, shit, you didn't burn. You smart motherfucker. You're still dead. Any creepers in the vicinity? Not in eyesight. Good. Doesn't mean they're not around, but... I don't see that many mobs at all, to be honest. Which is good. Hell, no, get yes, chop. Thank you. Get off my freaking carrots. My carrots, sheep. Come here, down to the ground, you stupid sheep. So, hang on, let me, yeah, let's stand out in the open. that would probably be smart not to stand out in the open. Anyway, so I made progress. I found a spawner, so, in the next episode, I'll show you the progress, and I'll go in off camera to find some iron, some, and see what we come back with in the next episode. So, but until then, thanks for watching, hope you enjoy, and I'll see you all next time.